To compete in the Solar Decathlon 2013, Team Austria developed the Lisi House, a compact, sustainable interpretation of the atrium typology for one or two individuals, adaptable for a range of climate zones. The residential heart is a spacious, transformable living area that accommodates a variety of lifestyle activities such as cooking, dining, socializing, entertaining, and relaxing. Large sliding doors open to the partially enclosed patios, expanding the central living area both to the north and the south. Adjacent to the cooking area, the patio herb garden draws its water supply from the roof reservoir. The structural core of Lisi contains the bathroom, technical systems, and a bedroom that can be alternately used as a home office. The core also extends to pergolas flanking the patios at either end. Changeable architectural layers create a variety of sensory conditions. Lisi can close up into a protective cocoon for the occupants, or open up to express their place in the neighborhood, or anything in between.
We set out to engineer Lisi as a home environment that generates more energy than it consumes. In other words, it's an energy plus system. Photovoltaic modules cover the roof for grid-connected power generation with a smart load management system to optimally balance the energy flows in day-to-day operation. Beyond heating and cooling, these include energy for warm water, home appliances, and mobility. The utility room in Lisi's structural core houses all of the automated mechanical systems. Here we have the PV monitor, system bus and switchboard, as well as the compact ventilation unit and plumbing controls, and a hot water supply charged by an array of thermal collectors. To avoid overheating on hot, sunny days, effective shading is provided by automated screen and awning systems. The R&D process also involved optimizing the building in terms of overall resource consumption.
Our little Lisi is built mostly of wood-based materials. All the construction components are shipped here in just 6 standard freight containers. Since we're dealing with factory-built units, we can handle the entire component assembly on-site with a single mobile crane and a solid construction crew. Disassembly and reassembly are just as clear-cut and simple to complete. Once Lisi's done her job, here in California and wherever else she's headed, we can easily break all of her components down for clean recycling and material reuse.
We developed Lisi, mindful of the issues we collectively face for a sustainable future as individuals and as societies inhabiting this planet. The Lisi House is a social animal, eager to find its own place in a closely spaced, yet richly diverse community, with a sense of stewardship in using our most precious resources.